Hello, my friend. Does it feel like an alien is trying to burst through your abdomen? Do your cramps feel like an explosion has happened in your stomach? Those are the symptoms of Crohn's disease. Don't worry, you are not alone. Peyton Kang has asked for a natural method for this. With some massage manipulation, we are going to prevent the cramps. Let's get started. With your left finger and thumb, massage the throat downward, 1, 2, 3, 4. If you are doing it correctly, you will feel the tension in your throat. 4, 5. Left forefinger, massage the middle of your chest, downward, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. With both palms, massage the side of your stomach, 1, 2, 3, 4. Massage strong enough so that you feel the friction. 3, 4, 5. This time, push it in, 1, 2, 3, 4. Push your fingers in enough and follow the same pace. 4, 5. Hold it for 5 seconds, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And relax. In the middle of your stomach, massage downward. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. With the forefinger, push in. 1, 2, 3, 4. Press your fingers into your stomach area. Don't worry, your body is tough. 5. This time push it in and hold it for 5 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And relax. Now onto your stomach. Massage up and down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5. Stop. Push it in. 1, 2, 3, 4. Push your fingers in enough and follow the same pace. 4, 5. This time push it in and hold it for 5 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And relax. With your left finger and massage at the bottom of your stomach, downward, 1. You will need to massage strongly to get beyond the surface. 5. Right fingers, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This time, with both fingers, and push it in, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And push in and hold it for 5 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And relax. With both palms, massage downward. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then push into your stomach. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and push in and hold it for 5 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5 more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and relax. Don't forget to get your free case study on how I breathe better and get rid of congestion. Click here.